show, all the artists had to kind of tackle with the idea of making new monuments. Obviously, this year and last year, monuments have been a hot topic with all the student uprisings, protests that were kind of mobilized by the Rhodes statue and that coming down. So I guess what I've written about in the text for the exhibition is the idea that when we talk about monuments, it's more important to ask the question of what is the ideology behind a monument and what structures does a monument rely on, as opposed to let's transform and diversify monuments, because I think the structure of a monument is made to be inherently oppressive. And it relies on an oppressed kind of relationship in order to entrench ideology. So that's why I was very into Lungi's work, which kind of just asserts that we should just do away with monuments altogether, because perhaps they're problematic. So, I mean, it's an interesting show, very playful.
I found that a lot of monuments don't include homosexuality. So I made this piece about my love, which is basically two streetlights that have been handed next to one another in the process of hugging. And it references Felix Gonzalez Torres' piece entitled March 5th, which is two light poles touching one another, and that's representational of homosexual love. So yeah, this piece is like kind of touching one another in the midst of trying to mend their relationship.